That's NZ's vision, is unleashing the power of data to change lives. And part of how we do that is through linking data sets. And the more data you can link together, the more information you're likely to be able to get out of that. And the NZBN is actually providing quite a key linking variable for us to link those data sets.
When we first started to look at NZBN, I think there was a range of opinions across the organisation. We're a data agency, so of course NZBN is a perfect opportunity for us to link information across business. So a lot of us saw huge opportunity. But some of the areas that we were less familiar with was how might we use this in procurement and how might we use this in areas like finance. So that was more of a challenge for us to think through the opportunities. And to do that, we got the NZBN team in to help us. So what we've got is a whole lot of things that we want to do with the NZBN, and we've put that together in a roadmap for ourselves. And that's both short-term opportunities and some longer-term opportunities, things that are quite quick and easy to implement, and things that will take a little bit longer. So we have a register of almost all businesses in New Zealand, and by having the NZBN on our register, it allows us to link information across government more seamlessly. The NZBN is going to make life easier for Stats NZ because it's going to provide us some efficiency gains. It's also going to enable us to provide new services to business. The NZBN will help eliminate manual processes. If businesses can update their core business information on the NZBN register, then Stats NZ can consume that information automatically into our systems. NZBN is more than just a number. It's the opportunity for us to transform the way we interact with business. The advice we'd give to other agencies in terms of implementing the NZBN would be to talk to the NZBN team. They have a lot of experience about the benefits of NZBN and how other agencies have implemented it.
The NZBN will definitely make it easier. Previously we've used other numbers, ID numbers, that sort of thing, but the NZBN for the first time provides a single unique identifier for each business.